Hi everyone, I hope that you all are doing great. So today I will be doing this minimal, simple and easy glam Diwali makeup look. So for foundation I have used the Smashbox foundation. All the details will be in the description box, you can check that out. I will be dotting the foundation all over my face and on my neck as well. And since I'm not using any concealer for this look, so I will be applying foundation on my eyelids also because they are pigmented. And with the help of a blending brush, I will be blending and buffing the foundation properly. And as you can clearly see in the clip also that the foundation is nicely blended. So for my brows, I will be using this brow mascara by Oriflame. Brow mascara is very quick and easy to use and you don't need to carve your eyebrows, and it's very hassle-free, very simple. So I'm just brushing my eyebrows and giving them a natural bushy sort of look. And you can get this mascara for as cheap as 250 rupees when it is on discount. So brows are done, and after that I will be layering the foundation on my eyelids, and it is working as a concealer since the foundation has medium coverage. And after that I'm again blending it with the help of a blending brush so that I can make a nice canvas for my eyeshadows. And for eyeshadow I will be using my favorite palette from Wet n Wild. It's their My Glamour Squad palette. I will be taking the lighter shade as a transition shade and I will be nicely blending it all over my lid. I am a neutral lover, so most of the time I wear this simple eye look 7 out of 10 times. And after that I will be using this light brown, rust brown shade and just applying it on my lid and blending it very nicely. Now I will be patting this golden shade on the center of my eyelid. That will give it a very beautiful golden eye, halo eye sort of look. And you can see that how easily we have created this beautiful eye look. You can just wear mascara and you are good to go. But since it's a Diwali makeup look, so I will be adding few more things. Now I'm taking a black shade and I will be applying that in the lash line, lower lash line. And on top of that black color, I will be using the brown color. That will give a more subtle look to the whole eye look. And I will be making a small wing with the help of that eyeshadow only, because I don't like to wear eyeliner. So I will be using an eyeshadow and making a wing and slightly extending it. After that I will be using a mascara. I don't like to wear falsies, to be very honest, so I will be using a mascara, and this mascara is by Wonder Beauty. In my previous videos I told that I did not like this mascara, but now this is one of my favorite mascara, and you can see the volume that it has given, and also it is very easy to remove. And this is the eye look. And now using the same eyeshadow palette, I will be applying blush because I'm trying to use as less products as I can. And I'm lightly building the color so that I do not get any blotchy effect. And after that, I will be setting my makeup with the help of this Smashbox Primer Water. And it will give a dewy finish and I don't need any highlighter after that. And for lipstick, I have given two options here. The first one is a nude one and this is PAC Cosmetics Nutcracker. It has a little bit dry formula in this winter season. And you can see that the look is looking very, very nice. And without a highlighter, my face is highlighted already. And the next option we have is a red lipstick. It is the PAC Cosmetics Matte Mischief lipstick in the shade Playdate. and I will be just using the lipstick as a stain. I'm not increasing the opacity of the color, and it's looking very beautiful red, coral red shade. And this is the whole look. I hope that you will like it, and if you do, then please subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. Until then, bye.